Wait, before we start, can you tell me the story again?
Right now, we're in the middle of a game.
Please, pretty please.
Well, when you were in Mommy's tummy, Mommy's sister went to heaven. On the day she went to heaven, the church was filled with bright yellow lilies. And this made your mommy smile. And she looked at me and said she wanted to name you Lily, after the most beautiful flower she ever saw.
Daddy, do you think I'm beautiful too?
Absolutely. You're the most beautiful girl in the world, Lil. Okay, back to the game. One, two, three.
Wait, I'm not ready yet.
Okay. Four.
No peeking!
Oh, all right. Five. Six.
Dad!
Ready or not, here I come. Where, oh, where could she be? Lily! She was so cute. Maybe she's hiding behind the couch. Maybe she's in the kitchen. Are you in here? You're not in the closet. She's not here. Guess I better look somewhere else. Lil, here I come. Lil, are you in the bathroom? Lily? What? Where are you? Lily! Lily!
Shit.
Don't worry, Lily. I'm coming. Jet, come on. Lily.
Oh, there you are.
I was looking all over for you. How about I push you on the swing, huh?
No.
What's wrong, Lil? Don't you want to go play with your friends?
I haven't been in school and maybe... I think they forgot about me.
Oh, Lil, who could forget about you?
Everyone. But it's okay. I don't feel good anyway.
Hey, Lil, what did one ocean say to the other?
What?
Nothing. It just waved. You like that?
look, Daddy, Mommy brought me my favorite flowers.
I saw that.
Daddy, can you open the curtains?
Yeah, sure.
Are you going to fill the church with yellow lilies for me too?
Lil, you don't need to be thinking about that.
It's okay, Daddy. Don't be so sad. Daddy, do you still think I'm the most beautiful girl in the world? Look, Daddy, it's raining.
James?
Yeah?
What happened? We waited over an hour for you to show up. What, you drank yourself to sleep and forgot to come and visit your daughter's grave? Okay. Look. Let me start again. I'm sorry, it's just... Betty was in tears. And I'm doing everything I can to keep her together. I know it's hard for you guys. It's the same routine every year, isn't it? Betty brings yellow lilies and you bring the candle. Look, I get it. You don't want to talk to me. But I'm doing this for Lily. And for Betty. Don't let Lily's memory of you burn away like that candle. Be the man she knew when she was alive. Just take care of yourself, James.
Shit. Oh, jeez, that's gonna bruise.